So we got a kitchen that's backed up. Here's the clean out.
Nope, now it's coming out. Yep. Yep. Alright.
How fast would it take for it to start overflowing? Pretty fast?
Right when you asked.
Right when I asked. Feel like you broke through anything?
I don't know, man. I felt like I broke through something earlier, and maybe it just got pushed down. So, I don't know. You want to try it?
We could turn on the window unit at night and not be dying, because I mean, when it gets hot and noise up there, it's like you're laying there on top of the covers trying to feel a cool breeze go by. You know? Yeah, most people have a window unit somewhere, but.
So you guys are originally from Maine?
Well, no, my family's kind of from, my dad is from Massachusetts.
Okay.
And my mom's from Canada.
Nice.
And my husband's family is kind of from Ohio, Cleveland area.
Okay.
So they're not quite as north, but the family, my husband's family, has had a camp, which is opposite the house or college, they call it something. Since the 40s. So in the summer, we go up there to get away from the 100-degree heat.
Nice.
But I felt like last summer, we were up there for like 2 or 3 months, and I felt like it never really got warm. And I thought, gosh darn it, you know?
So you can hear the water running. Clog is cleared.